Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Paso Doble. Thank you, Steve.
The strength. Pure tone and strength there through the centre. It's fabulous.
Paso is very, very clever the way they actually utilise the girl's body as the cape.
Yeah.
Go for more of the aggressive type of Paso Doble, don't they?
It's totally different, isn't it, to Ricardo Nulia or any of the others.